March. March is that month when everything starts to get bright again, and we can sometimes see the sun. That's why we decided to launch our sunglasses. Next year, March is about the bird flu. This year, it's about Seth Anslow.
It'd be all high. Hey, Roland?
All good?
All right, here we are. The superlative conspiracy. This is my house, my backyard. My daughter, Kylie, just turned 5, got a trampoline for her birthday. She's pretty stoked on that. I had my first motorcycle when I was 16, but I had like a 3-wheeler and a 4-wheeler when I was a little bit younger, like 13 or 14, I got a 3-wheeler. And then after I graduated high school, moved out here and met the guys from Flesh Wound Films. And they started the Crusty Demons of Dirt series, and that's where it all started. It kind of opened the world's eyes to what else you can do on a dirt bike besides just putting numbers on it and going to the racetrack. You can put stickers on your number plates instead. Wanna know, don't wanna wait, keep me hanging on, or it'll be too late. Poor heart, about to break. Actually, when I hit my head, I hit my head on the on this bolt right here. This bolt I didn't have padded up, and I came down, and that went right up into my goggle. You know, like it came right up into my eye socket when I came down, and this bolt like ripped all the bone out of my behind my eyebrow right there, my frontal sinus cavity. So that's what happened there. I went too fast, and there was a tailwind too. So. Like I went right past my landing and landed on the flat ground instead of on my downhill. Headquarters, tattoo parlor. There it is. A few of my buddies were tattoo artists, wanted to get a new shop going, so I figured I could open a shop and start tattooing myself and get my buddies some place to work out of and have a place where I can sell my videos and t-shirts and shoes and stuff like that and whatever. I'm 30 now, so it's like kind of winding down, you know. I'm trying to buy property here and there and just getting into some real estate and open a tattoo shop and just kind of trying to, branch off and find some other way to make income besides just twisting the throttle.